Hey guys, Braden here, and welcome back to Banished Colonial Charter from a bird's eye view. It looks pretty good. I'm happy with the Protectic. We can't change that as far as I'm aware. I think it's set in stone of sorts from when we start the city, apparently. I don't know. Maybe I can change that later. Anyway, the important thing is we made some really good progress last time, and I'm really quite happy about that. Got a new farm in. We got a school. We fenced off all of our farms. We got some new houses. We got a blacksmith. We got a herbalist. We got some bridges, and we got a gatherer's hut as well, which is awesome. What I'm going to do to start off this episode is have our people go and collect all of that. There we go, because we need some more resources. And also, I tried to download a mod that it said was compatible on the Colonial Charter forums website, whatever. But it's not. So apparently iron's going to stay stupid and we have to smelt it or something. So I'm going to go back to using rough tools. I like that. Because now we only collect iron ore or something. It's a stupid and I don't understand how it works. But I'm not going to question it because it's going to drive me insane. Oh, look at that little bit of lumber there. Very nice. So what we're going to do today is clear this area of resources, including trees, because we don't need these trees here anymore. Why? Well, because of the forest art that we're going to place. Because I want a more constant supply of logs, and a forester allows that. So that's what I want to get. I also want to look at finishing off this area, but that'll happen once we get all these resources over here. Let's get rid of all of our builders and put them all on labor, so that we can get as much work done as humanly possible. We're probably going to fill up our little resource areas fairly quickly here, but that's okay. It's a good thing. Resources are good. Everybody run over there and get some stuff. Cut down some trees. Slice up some stones. Look at all this iron ore. Great. Look at this guy. He's a machine. He's carrying all that shit. Well done. Alright, a child named Delory was born, and a child named Garnett was born. We have a stack of food, by the way. We have 2,000 food, and that's in the middle of... Whoa, that's a lot of kids being born. Hallison, Merald, and Elwoody. Okay, so it turns out those houses are going to be needed earlier than I thought. Okay, that's fine. That's good. Got some rough tools. We've got a bunch of fish. Over here, we have a stack of food. We've got blackberries, blueberries, cucumber, herbs, ginger, mushrooms, reeds, roots, wild seeds, and tools. You can't eat the tools, but you can try. Ezekiah has become a student. Very nice. Now we have one. But then all those children will become students soon enough. 36 people. That's pretty good. I'm quite chuffed with that. Rough tools. Yeah, cool. It's good. It's good. We've got enough lumber and we have enough tools, so they're maxed out. So that means they will go and do these jobs, cutting down trees, which is a good thing. And then once all that's clear, I will throw in my forester, and then we should have a more constant supply of logs, which is good. 98 stored stone. No iron, but a bunch of iron ore by the looks of it. 170 iron ore. Very nice. That's filling up beautifully. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I kind of want a bridge over here, I think. Maybe not. I don't know. Right, let's go and have a gaze at where our forester is. He's here. There's a bunch of different ones. You can set them to do specific trees, but I don't see the point of that. There's also a logging barge, but we need... I don't know what that... Oh. For the small price of a silver per pfennig. Oh, right. What's that other resource, too? Or is that hardwood? Hang on. I know there's a... I was looking through the resources before. I saw something about hardwood. Iron ore, fancy homewares, log. Let's go to H. Or H. Whoa, too far. Too far, man. Jeez. Hardwood. No, that's not hardwood. What the bloody hell is it, then? Lumber? No. I have absolutely no idea what that resource is, and therefore I can't make anything, because I don't know what that resource is. Weaver. So those are all the buildings. Okay, that's a lot of stuff that I can't be bothered to go through right now. Alright, continue cutting down trees and things. Very nice. Alright, Forester. We'll get you, and we'll throw you right there. And we'll clear these trees as well, because we can. They'll get replanted. There we go. All right, good stuff. We'll throw two people on building, because they can. Kind of need them. 32 logs and 12 stone. Easy. Easy as you like. And we're harvesting all of our food. We have 4,000 food. That's pretty awesome. A lot of cucumber. Bloody hell, these poor bastards are going to be getting sick of cucumber. But I guess they get fish as well. And blackberries. That, yeah, that's a fairly healthy diet, isn't it? There's nothing wrong with that. I see no issues there. Let's not. Should we maybe... I'm thinking whether I want to decorate along here or not. I don't really want to put a dock there again. Because What's-Her-Face died last time of starvation when she got stuck. As funny as that is, I'd rather it not happen again, because death's not an ideal thing. Caden and Patrice have both become a student, and Lemmy was born. Oh, we have 37 people in this city now. That's quite a lot. Should I get to building? Actually, I should probably flatten this a little bit, shouldn't I? Yeah. Can't hurt. I mean, we can just throw some bushes and things along the back. That's fine. Get rid of you, and then I can place some more houses. Rustic abode. Right there. And right there. Very nice. Okay. Good stuff. Okay, how's this coming along? That has almost all of the logs, and only needs a little bit more stone. Still needs a little bit more stone, please. Hurry. Okay, those houses are getting annihilated really quickly. That's awesome. And by annihilated, I mean built. It's probably not the best choice of words. Let's throw our little archways in there. Wood trellis. Very nice. It looks so good. I love this design. It's very nice. It makes me happy. Love being able to put detail into things. Oh shit, let's slow things down as well. It's early spring already. Bloody hell. Forgot I had it on 10 times speed. Where's a corner piece? Why have I closed my menu? A corner. There we go. And we'll put it up to there, I guess. And then just connect, click that boy. Jeez. Join all that. Join that. And join that. Okay, we've got four students, which means they'll be growing up soon, which is a good thing, so we can have them as our woodcutters, or foresters, whatever. We'll put two people on that for now. What's our log limit? 200? No, 500. There we go. Is that a forester? It looks different than the other one. If they changed the model for it, they must have done. Let's make sure I put down the right bloody thing. Used to define area to selectively cut down trees and plant new seedlings. Yeah, that's what we want. Okay. We need 24 builders. So I'll put 6 on... screw it, 8 on building. Get all those little things done. This place can be finished off. This is looking so good now. I'm really pleased. Yeah, we should probably bring this up here. I'm sort of contemplating whether or not I want to change up all of the pathways to nicer ones, because we've just got the standard pathways as it stands. And I'd kind of like these ones that we've got over there, but that's a significant amount of stone for all of that. Let's test some different pathways. Not the stone ones. Just a country road, a gravel road, a whatever that one is, a soil road. There you go, build that, see what they look like. I mean, they'd be nice for through the farms. I like the country road for through the farm, that'd be nice. I don't know. Decision is decision. Now that you build that, you can go and get rid of them, because I don't really like any of them. Okay, so are you planting trees? Yes, you are. Good stuff. Then once they're grown up, you'll cut them down and everything will be lovely. Okay. We need some trees in the middle of these boyos. What trees do I want? You, I think. Chuck you there, and then we'll put... you there. I wish I could smooth them out, but I can't really, unfortunately. Where are we? Ground cover. Yeah, you really don't want to work up there, do you? Ah, damn. That sucks, because it means we won't be able to cover it all properly. We can do our best by putting trees in front of it. Like that. And then that. Come on, big jungle plant. Come on, big one. No. Big, that's the one I want. Cool. Wish I could select the individual ground covers rather than just getting shit ones like that one over and over again. Oh, okay. I wasn't getting the same one over and over again. It's just being merged through the ground. Okay, that makes sense. Sort of. Not really, but... throw you there. Put you there. And, I don't know, a bush or something there, I guess. There we go. Cool beans. Looks nice. Looks very nice. Oh no, I've reached 85% of my data allowance. I need to upgrade my plan. I'm on 6 gigabytes a month, I think, now. But I can get like 12 for $5 a month more, so I might switch. I'm not on a prepaid plan anymore. I mean, postpaid plan. I'm prepaid now. Cut. No, I don't need to do that yet. Oh yeah, they're planting little trees around. Cool. That's good. I'll put some more people back on laborers. No. 6 and 4, respectively, to laborers. I think that's all the building projects we really need for now. People grown up. Man, there's a lot of people being born now. Damn, son. This is looking so nice, though, our little village. I'm really pleased. Oh, it makes me happy. Okay. So, what next? What-eth next is, let's slow things down to 2x speed, just so it's running and we're still getting things done, but it's not blasting through time and getting us into deep shit. I think if we move a pathway up here... Or should we just get some more farms? We don't really need more food. Ugh. What do I need and what do I want? I wanted a bridge before, didn't I? Wish there was a wide bridge. But there isn't. I'm thinking. If I get rid of that road up to there... I should probably have a well somewhere as well, shouldn't I? Just in case. Let's do that. I mean, it's more of a decorative thing right now, because we don't need it, but... We could need it at some point. It seemed like... What are you? Decorative crop plants. Oh, we can place peppers. That's cool. Where are we? We want a well. Gallows. No, thank you. Large cart. Oh, that's cool. Where are we? Seriously, where are we? Where? I know there's... Hang on. Christ, I don't know where anything is. There's so many bloody things. I swear it was in there. Or is it not in decorative items? No, it was where... I swear it was where this was. Where the windmill was. Or am I just blind? No. I don't know. Barrels, cakes, and bags. We can just throw some stuff there. Because I'm kind of... I know the bridges are only one unit across. I'm trying to find a way to turn this from 2 into 1. While it's not looking terrible... Ah, it's kind of hard. It would be easier if I could see. So let's clear a couple of these trees. From there, another child was born. We have a lot of people now. We have over 40. Including 9 children, so when they grow up, we're going to have a lot of new people. Which is a good thing, because it means we can crank up all of our, workers on our buildings, but... I don't know, we don't really have any place to put them. And the more people, the more I feel like shit's going to go bad. Maybe I'm just paranoid. Okay, so last time I wanted to get a lumber bridge, or a covered bridge which requires lumber. So if that goes all the way across, that's 24, which means we need 24 lumber, and we had 24 lumber. Oh! Oh yeah, that makes me feel good when things go perfect like that. Oh yeah. Oh, baby, a triple. Okay, 96 logs. That's a lot of logs, but that's fine. This bridge is going to look good, I hope. Otherwise, I'm going to set myself on fire. Come on. There you go. Get some of those logs. We need 6 builders for that, do we? Yeah, wow. Okay, that's cool. We don't need them, but it's recommended. Reserve of logs is low. Yeah, I know. It's probably a waste to do all that, but... Eh. We can probably get rid of this one now. Do we get any of that stuff back when we remove it? I wonder. You might want to not stand on that, dude. Because we can get back over here as well now. They just have to go a little bit further out there. Oh, yeah! Oh, it's 3 wide! Oh, that's perfect! So I don't have to... Oh, that's so good. That's so... Oh... Yes. Except I can't get the road all the way down there. No! What if I... Hang on, what if I flatten it? Please let me flatten it. Please. 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 No, just let me... Just let me flat... There we go. Okay. Let me flatten that. Yes! Yes! It makes me so happy! Okay. Oh, that's awesome. That's so good. Yes. Okay. Reserve of logs is low. Yes, I'm well aware of that. I don't know how a woodcutter's going. I guess it takes a few years for them to really get rolling. And we're still going to have to harvest a lot, I guess, but it's fine. Okay, more children have been born. This isn't being destroyed yet because they're busy building this bridge. It takes 72 build power, or building. I don't know what to say about that. And a done. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. That's so good. Yeah, man. If I could get a little well in here, that'd be perfect. Perfect. Where are we? I need to find the... Jesus. It's in water or something, wasn't it? I don't know what the hell it was in. Let me find you. Oh, you? No, water tower, city water, no. I mean, it's cool, but... standard orchard, no. I don't know where the fucking thing was. I really like that bridge. That's so cool. I think I want to build over the other side now just so we have a use for the bridge. I know we don't really need it, but I just kind of want to build over there because it's cool. Oh, it makes me really happy. Okay. So, we also want to start expanding around here at some point, but I think it's best to go across the river first, or maybe not. We should go around here and just have some, like, waterfront little houses. Do we need houses? Probably will once everybody grows up. Which should be fairly soon. We're in year 6. I don't know how long... Is it like literal years? Like it takes 6 years for someone to become 6? Or is it multiplied? I don't really know. Let's clear... these guys out of the way. Get them. We don't need any builders at the moment, so we'll put most of the people on the labourers. We don't need a road out this side anymore because we no longer have a bridge there, so that's fine. Oh, this looks so good now. Look at that. I do wish that we could have some decorations and plants and things inside these fences. Maybe I'll turn them into hedges or something later. I don't know. I just don't really have a need for it right now. Okay, so they're clearing all of that, which means we can start to look at houses. Dock home. There's that one. Can't these ones be upgraded? Yeah, they can be upgraded to a dock residence. How very fancy. Dock Market. Dock Martins. Lol. Oh! There's a fort well. It's not really what I was looking for. What is all this stuff? What? Oh, a totem pole. There's all this Indian stuff. Oh, that's cool. I don't know why it's in, like, ancient... Well, not ancient, but old towny England or whatever this is supposed to be, but whatever. Okay. Dock houses and things. Wait, what are you? Key buildings. Key barn. Quayside house. Oh, yes! Yes, please! I know I can't afford them, but man. Wait, what do you cost? 30 lumber and a bunch of other stuff that I have no idea of. Ooh, I don't know. I really want that, but I can't afford the damn thing, can I? A key barn is a large storage building built on a shoreline. Oh, that looks so good. Oh. Am I going to build that? I'm going to build that, aren't I? I know I can. Like, we have enough. Do I want to? I know I want to. Screw it. It can't hurt. I know we don't need a barn, but... Eh. Whatever. It's fine. We don't need storage, but it looks so good. I need to have it. Okay, then we'll go back and get a couple more houses. Wherever that's going to be built, it's going to be built there. Actually, I'll take it back a bit further if we can. Or should I look at... No. Oh. I don't know if I want them out on a dock or not, or if I just want them like these guys. I have no idea. No idea at all. I like that people are using this bridge. That makes me happy. Our lumber has been going... Oh, not lumber. Logs have been going up, so I'm assuming this guy's working. So that's good. Yes. Yes. Oh, man, there's a lot of kids being born. How many people is that now? Like, 40? Wow. That's gone up a significant amount. There's been, like, a birth spree. I'm not sure if I'm ready for that shit. Where were we? Dock houses. You. Oh, it's a dock shanty. No, I don't want that. Oh, should do we want a little dock shanty? Costs less to build. Four people. You have five people. I guess a dock shanty would be alright. We could have it sort of further out and then have a dock in front of it. They take 30 to build each, though. I don't have enough logs. Oh, no, I know why we have more logs, because I cleared those guys, didn't I? Yes, I did. Let's get some more trees, and we'll just try and thin them out rather than just taking massive chunks. We'll get you guys. There we go. You'll be owning that. We have absolutely no need for this. Oh, wow, 200 build. That's a lot. Bloody hell. But it just looks so good. It looks so good. It's got to be there. It has to be. Lumber's fine. Do we have more lumber now? I suppose we do. Let me click on you, see if we have lumber. No? Where the bloody hell are we storing our lumber then? It says materials, maximum 50... Oh. Amount of stored... What do you mean? What? I don't understand. Why isn't lumber its own separate thing? Production will cease. So we have too much then, is what you're telling me. Oh, people are cold as well. Just go back into your house then, dude. You going home? Please go home. There you go. Don't die. Okay, you're good now. Sweet. What's this? Amount of stored dry goods. No idea what that is, but it sounds cool. We need 60 logs. You clearing that stuff? Please clear that stuff. Because I want to build me some dock shanties. And also we'll need a bit more than 60 because the dock shanties need little things attached to them. Dock pieces, whatever, to the front so that they're actually attached to the shoreline. So you'll have a gap of one. So you're sort of there. And then there. Which is good. 200 builds a hell of a lot. But like I said, it looks good, so it's fine. I'm happy. Okay, reserve of logs is low. Yes, I know. These guys are taking a long time to make trees. Give them steroids or something. That's how life works, isn't it? Probably. Okay, so these guys are just getting cold when they're walking back. That's fine. Might be worthwhile getting some more clothes for them then, maybe. Maybe. No, are there any... Oh yeah, there's some, creatures and things out here. There's more, it's more so out here. So if we got a hunter's lodge, because they get us leather and then we can turn leather into whatchamacallits. Clothes, so people don't get as cold as easily at least. Native items, yeah, that's what I was looking at before. A cannon, oh my lord. That's so cool. Reserve of logs is low. Yes, I'm well aware of that. We don't have enough logs for this, I don't think. Oh, maybe. These guys are dumping a bunch of logs. Come on. Do we have enough? I bet we... Ooh, yeah, now we do. Okay, cool. So, what other things do we have that we can make clothes out of without needing to go and get a hunter? Are there any sort of new buildings that do that sort of stuff for me? Refined resources, resource production. Okay. Crafting and artisans, fabrics and fibers. A tailor. Used to make warm clothes to ward off the effects of winter. Tailor and company. I don't know. A fiber watermill. Fast way of making products from fibers such as cloth, linen, and silk must be built on a shore. That's cool. So that's a... Whoa, hello. That'd be cool to go next to that. Oh, wow, that's actually a shitload bigger than I thought it was. Wowee, alright. I could, I guess, go like there. How much space does that give us? Oh, yeah, that's fine. I'm not going to build it because we don't have anywhere near enough resources for that crap, but still, it's cool. I have 37 logs, so I need to get some little dock pieces to go on the front of this so they can actually walk to their house and not get stuck and die. Where are we? You? 3x3. Oh, yeah. I wish there was a 4x4 piece. What are you? Dock fence wired. Okay. Dock fence diagonal... Wood dock, lower piece. Okay. Oh, crap, you're stuck out there now. Damn. I would like for you to not die, if possible. There we go. Do we need stairs for that, I wonder? I don't know. Okay, come on, builders. Get this built quickly, please. Hurry. Hurry up. Get it done. Are you a builder? Yeah, you look like builders. Yeah, you're builders. You know what's up. The way we get it done. There you go. Come on. Yes. I know you don't have a house. It's fine. Okay, so that's done, and that's done. So do we need stairs or not? No, we don't, but I feel like that one should have stairs because it's a bit high. Where am I? I like being able to put detail into Banish. This is a new thing for me. It makes me... like this game a lot more than I already did, which is already a lot, so that's saying something. There we go. That's going to take us 12 logs to build that. It's a waste, but I don't care. Reserve of logs is low. Yes, I'm aware. It's fine. And they don't require building, do they? They just got to be dumped there. Yeah, nah. Cool. yes. And then I can put some railings to waste even more resources. Oh, that's so cool. I love it. What a waste of resources. Oh, God. Okay, we need to get some more logs now. Otherwise, people are going to freeze to death because we won't have enough firewood and things. Okay. Again, making good progress. I'm really pleased. Chuffed, actually, is probably the correct word. I'm quite chuffed. Shall we get another farm out here in preparation? It's late winter, so we might as well. And we'll get some more blackberries or whatever they are. So we'll have you come off this way. You can go 8 by 16. And you can be blackberries. And we'll get another farmer. There we go. I don't know what happened to Ninifer. She seemed to just disappear off the face of the earth. Maybe we'll never know. Maybe she's a spy from an opposing village. Who can know? Another child was born. Oh, that's early winter. Okay, never mind. That was a while ago. Oh, wow. What's happened to my hand? Is that just because it was... Yeah, it's resting on the edge of my desk, and it's like all red, and there's a big disgusting line on my hand. That's nice. People living in our little dock shanties? You bet they are. Yeah. Nice. Right, let's get some... Oh, shit. Okay. So that's not ideal. Haha. Ho 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 ho. How do I fix that? Can I... Oh, God. If I flatten it. Flattens the terrain, including mountains and trees. Instantly destroys all resources. No, thank you. What do I do? Ah! Shit. That's worse. Okay. So I guess I don't touch that and I just have the road up here. I mean, it's just a little bit of a lawn, I guess, in front of their house, which is fine. It'll still be too wide. Then... Should I flatten that? How far... Oh, I haven't thought this out properly, have I? Oh no, I can go there. Okay, that's fine. I was getting worried there for a second. Also, I think I just blew into the microphone, my bad. Although every time I say that, I seem to not blow into the microphone, and then I sound like a fool. So, I didn't blow into the microphone because I'm a professional. Lies. Okay, so, road, you can come up this way, and then join on there. It's on a bit of a slope, but that's okay. Be a good leg workout. That's fine. Okay, a child named Alice was born. I assume that's Alice. Maybe it's Alachi. I don't know. Or judge, or care. So, let's get a tree now. We'll throw a tree in there. Tall town green boy. I prefer a green back, but that's alright. Put you there. Cool. And then I suppose some decorations along here as well. I mean, there's already a tree there, so we don't need to do too many. But I want to customize them a little bit. Just a little bit. Can that hedge come out any further, I wonder? If we can just get like an extra... No, we can't. That's fine. That's fine. Our blacksmith is going well. We have plenty of tools. Our lumber dude isn't really doing anything because we have a bunch of resources, but whatever. This person, forester or whatever, isn't really doing anything because it takes time to get working. Maybe I should have done that earlier on so it was ready for us now. But, I don't know, live and learn. I'm kind of annoyed that I didn't think that through properly. Oh, wait, maybe if I... Hang on. I'm just thinking, if I get rid of the stairs and just put another dock piece in front, that could take them sort of... right up there, but I can't really tell the difference very well of height. We have 10 logs. That's not really enough. Do we get the resources back off the stairs, I wonder? No, we don't. Damn. Okay, well, we'll test this out anyway. Oh, that's a bit better, I guess. It might be worthwhile doing. It's definitely worthwhile doing up here. Yeah, screw it. Might as well. We don't have enough locks for that. Can I destroy some more trees, please? Thank you. Okay. We'll get rid of... I already did that. Cool. And then our dock piece can go... there. And then a railing as well. Oh god, more kids are being born. Is it running in the correct place? If the bloody thing would get out of the way, I'd be able to see. Yeah, it is. There, and then there. There we go. That's a bit better. I don't like how that clips, but it's better than it was before. Cool. I can live with that. Where are our trees? Just want to chuck one of these guys in there. In between. And then that one. There's a phone ringing in the background, which is interesting. And, oh, you can't go there? Seriously? No, but you'd look so good. Okay, never mind. That's fine. Come on, dump some logs on it. Finish her off. Come on. There's the bush. Now I want the tree. The trees are the more important part. There we go. Cool. Oh, yeah. Yes. Oh, this looks so good. Okay, Ezekiah has become an adult and is working as a laborer. So that means a lot of those guys will start growing up and working as laborers. Yeah, that looks good. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Actually, hang on. If I flatten... Oh, I can't flatten that area. I'm thinking if I flatten that, it might give it a better sort of transition like that. But that's right. I can worry about that in between episodes. Speaking of which, I think I'm going to wrap this one up. A little bit shorter than the other ones, but we still made some good progress. Oh, actually, before we go, I can't leave this half finished. Let's get rid of you. We'll drag a road up there. And what's the best way to do? Oh, there's not really any good way to do that, is there? I'm just thinking, what's the best way to put fences around that? Because I wanted to put an archway there, but I can't really put an archway there, so I don't think I'll bother. I still do need to get rid of... Actually, no, stop. Stop. Cancel removal. There we go. Okay. I just need to get rid of that one, which is like a single piece. So that wastes less resources. And that way I can get a like three piece, well, piece like that. And then drop that there. And then a corner bit. And then I can chuck that up there like that. Oh god, my voice is about to die as well. Which is probably a good place to end. So, good progress. Extra farm. We finished off our little housing area over here. We got an awesome new bridge. We put in a forester. We have a new storage shed, which will get used exactly 0% for a long time to come, but it looks awesome. And then we have some awesome little waterfront houses over here, which makes me unbelievably happy, and I love them. I really just want a different camera mod so I can get down and get a better look at all this stuff, because it's so pretty and I love it. Ah, man. You guys seem to be enjoying the Banished series so far as well, which is awesome, because I'm loving recording it. I'm genuinely looking forward to recording this stuff now, so that's a good feeling. And, yeah, hopefully you'll continue to enjoy it and I can continue to make it. So thank you very much for watching. I will catch you in the next video. And until then, as always, stay awesome.